Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. I'm your host, Camo Headshot. And last time, we beat the birthday, happy birthday tape. That was pretty messed up. And then now we're in Lucas's nightclub party house thing. And we definitely saw that he had some little prizes and some little traps in store for us. But that last one was pretty cheap, and you actually can't get past it. So I'm gonna have to waste a single ammo. Oh god, I almost hit that one with my face. Aw, they didn't give me nearly as much ammo this time. I was on like 45 rounds, unless I missed one. Which honestly would make a little more sense. I feel like I probably did miss one. Yeah, that's kind of disappointing. I was on like... Unless it's in the sink, maybe. No? I'm, like, really certain that I had a lot more. Well, I guess we'll mosey on past this one and... and see. Oh, and we also found the secret, weapon repair kit up there. Yes, I do. And let's not forget about this cheapery. Which doesn't even make sense. It doesn't have anything it's connected to. That's whatever. I'm on to your little games. You think you're so hot? Oh, well, that's a setup right there. That is a setup. Mystical flamethrower. Reveal to me your secrets. Yeah, that is a setup if I've ever seen one. Come on now. This is some tomfoolery. Don't make me go down. Definitely. Wow, you're a cheapskate, dude. I'm not even gonna sweat that. You're just a POS, dude. Oh my good god. Really? This is... Oh, this is the room. This is where he did it. Oh god.
Fucking password, right? Why don't you try 0814? No! 0621. No, it's 0514. Well, come on, take a chance, you never know. Top, hit, top, hit, top, hit, top,
I don't remember what it was. Or do I? I swear I saw a thing. Oh god. Almost blew my face off. Almost did it again. Alright, so I know precisely, I think. I think I know precisely where this thing's at. One, three, five, seven, nine. The definite 7. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. Do I have anything that looks like a 7? Oh god. One, three, five, seven, nine. Three, five, seven, nine. Oh. That actually might not be it. I'm definitely not gonna just try it. Let's give it a shot. Thank you. God, I hate this guy so much. At this point, I hope it kills me. Ugh. I genuinely hate this guy. Oh my God. Why would you do this to me? Oh my God. Oh my dear God. Sweet Captain. Will we show me under this? That one's just gonna have to go. Oh my. Oh, look at that. Ooh, antique coin, wee. Oh God. Wow. Don't know how I managed to pull that off. I'm just so sick and tired of getting screwed over by these things. You see what I mean? You can chase me all you want. Oh yeah. Oh. There's no way you got up like that. You're some kind of gymnast. Well, okay. Oh my God, I'm dead. Wow, he got real angry real quick. Well, at least now I know, for the most part, which, dumb enemies aren't smart enough to open doors. At least now I know for the most part how which boxes are gonna blow up. Like, I know that one will explode. I don't think I actually... Oh. What's that? Is there something up there? Nope, guess not. I don't remember if this one does or not. I'm pretty sure it does. No. I don't remember it giving me burner fuel, but... sack of garbage. I just want you to know that. You cheating sack of garbage. And you wasted my trap. I hate you. I genuinely hate you. Okay, yeah, same drill. Man, just roid raging it today. All right. Yeah, we can hold off. Blew his arm off. Okay. You better not. You better not hit me. What were you over here guarding? An herb? Look at you. Some goonie powder. I'm gonna need some of that. Oh great, there's an upstairs. We'll give this a shot. And then Papa Bear is going to bed. It has been a long morning. Is this a save room? I'd be really happy with that. I'd be, oh yes. Oh man. This game is so rewarding. if you just keep pushing through. I'm still happy with the shotgun that I have, so that other one, unless it was like full auto, I don't really care. Ooh, man. All right. So what do we have? Can I break psychostimulants apart? Okay, because I don't use those at all. Away. All right. Lock pick. All right. So what can we mess with here? I found all the treasure. So mad that you can't strip the ammo out of that. Ooh. Running a little low on the first aid med, aren't we? Plenty of herbs, though. Supplements and what? How do we gain inventory? There we go. Ooh, supplements and chem fluid. Yeah, no. No thanks. What do we have here? Alright, well, I think that's a darn good spot to leave off. Yeah, again, I am very, very pleased with this game. I don't have any quarrels with it. I'm not like a big Resident Evil fan, as I've stated a few times, but I do appreciate Resident Evil as a whole, and this is definitely a solid entry. The only thing, I'm still a little confused on how it connects, but I'm not complaining. It's a very good horror experience, a very good Resident Evil game in general. And honestly, this I kind of wish I had a VR headset, because this would be sweet to play in VR. But yeah. So that's gonna do it for me. I don't even know how many videos I recorded. But I'm going to go ahead and call it a night. Alrighty. As always, I've been your host, Camo Headshot. I don't think I ever outro like this. I'm really tired. But yeah, I'm going to bed. Have a good one.